Hello there. This is Mr. Gaming Madness, and today I'm doing my fourth episode on Grand Theft Auto San Andreas Let's Play. Well, Let's Play Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. The last video was the crack den, where we killed the hooker. Yeah, she was mean. This episode, I'm not too sure what mission it is, but let's get into it. Mid game. Cleaning the hood. Here he is, the little beast. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Right, I still don't understand why they've not given me the gym or the clothes shop yet. Oh, the radio's on. Radio's never normally on. I don't think so anyway. Is that? I'm not too sure. Remove items. Torso. Oh, look at that sexy body. Hey, hey, hey. What you got to say? Hey, hey, hey. What you got to say? Right, so we are off to... I think that's one sweet, the mission. Or rider. Oh yeah, sweet. So we'll go straight to the mission. Huh? There we go.
What's happening with you, rider? Respect has to be earned, sweet. Just like money. So what you saying? You don't respect me? What I'm saying is... Speak up, nigga. I'm hungry!
Oh, man,
hey, man cannot live on bread alone, I know, I tried that shit. Carl, you look a little thin, man, you gotta be hungry, man.
Yeah,
man,
I
what you
eat.
Fools trying to eat?
That's
what
wrong.
About some tacos? Tacos? Again? Hell no. Nah. Chicken, man, no discussion.
Man, I don't want no chicken.
Chicken? Chicken?
Carl, you try. Smoke looks like he gonna pass out.
Right, I think this after this mission, you want the gym in the... Wait. There we go.
Our moms get killed. We gotta talk about it.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word. Too damn scared.
Some people say they saw a green saber doing the work, then speeding away.
Yeah, but people like to talk, don't they? Anyway, that's half of Santos you talking about.
Yeah, you right. My bad.
Carl, what do you want? You gotta eat to keep your strength up,
this
man.
This is funny.
Hey, I'll take a number 9, fat boy.
I'll have a number 9.
Give me a number 9, just like his.
Let
me get a number 6 with extra dip.
I'll have 2 number 9s, a number 9 large, a number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45, 1 with cheese, and a large soap.
Hey, sorry, bro. You know I gotta know about mom.
I know, CJ, I know. I'm just trying not to think about it, bro. I mean, I didn't even know she was hit until it was all over.
Yeah, right. Let's eat.
Hey, don't we got beef around here? We've been getting into it with these fools.
I can't stand cold food. Unlike you. I ain't never ate from a trash can.
Oh, shit. Trash can, bitch.
Pass me my food. Hey, look. Kilo Trey scoping us out.
Damn, Ryder, you a genius. Shit, them motherfuckers headed to the hood.
Drive by! Speed up a little bit. I'm gonna get these notes. Let's hit it. Go, go, go. This gas is not out of here. Why you ain't blasting, smoke?
I'll shoot him when I'm done eating.
Put stuff in your motherfucking mouth. Let's go.
I was about to say this mission, dude. You trash like that.
I'm trying to enjoy my food. And those fools are trying to enjoy our death. But come on, smoke, shoot. I'm just finishing my fry. Put the gas up and put the gas up.
Keep shooting.
Oh, shit. I catch a ball over the sleeve. The
my boob up as a business to handle.
But these was clean.
I warned your ass.
Shoot.
Damn, bro.
Kill, motherfucker.
This ain't a Sunday drive situation.
Shoot.
My soda. It's all over the fucking floor. You need to suck it up once
yes.
for
time. Yes. There
now
we go.
Keep your eyes on the baller car.
Serious shit. Cool. Yeah, man, those baller fools won't try that again. Oh. Carl, let's get back to the grill.
He dropped a gun, so I'm just gonna...
Oh, come on, CJ. Earn your keep.
Die. I'm still... Why the hell are you, this guy, even after me anyway? I didn't do anything.
That's all you got?
Oh, well, I got some money. Yeah, this guy drops a machine gun. Oh, you tell me it disappeared. Oh, for God's sake. I forgot that it disappeared, so... Doesn't matter. Yeah, all that was is that
you chubby motherfucker.
They were gonna
next
go
time
to
you
our
blast blood. Or I'm gonna blast you myself.
And,
smoke you wide, man. I mean wide.
Everyone, I guess.
And that's why you love me, baby.
Close. As you can see.
That's one up for the grow. Say what, smoke? All you managed to do was eat my damn food up. Yeah, it was getting cold. Y'all coming in for a beer?
Nah, baby. I need to get back to the crib. CJ, give me a ride. All right, Smoke, let's go. See y'all later.
Oh, that's the wrong button.
In the ride.
In the ride. Right, all this is just driving it back.
What was with you back there, Smoke?
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight, huh?
What?
Nah. Just some poetry I wrote.
Hey, Smoke, tell me why you moved out the Grove.
Man, got some money from my aunt. I mean, it's a nice place and all, but the Grove. Hey, thanks, Carl. Hey, I miss having you around, baby.
Thanks, man. I wish Sweet thought like that.
He don't mean it, CJ. He's still real tore up about your moms, man. Here, get yourself a little smoky smoke on smoke and relax, homie.
Fantastic, you hit me!
Should we kill it? He's after us anyway. Yeah, we'll kill it. Why is it so close? Leave me alone.
I can get this guy. I'm a man of peace, baby. Hey, if you don't need it no more.
Should we set them out back? I'm not reading them out back, yeah. Wait, what is it? Wait. There we go. Warm up. Warm up. Right, we need to kind of get away. Wait, there's a paint job place.
The 21 near Easter Bay Airport.
I swear there's a paint job place around there.
Whoa.
Yeah, there it is.
Come on, I gotta take a leak!
Wait, I don't touch that hot. Ah. We need to wait anyway, so we'll go in there. Yeah, guys, what do you want me to do throughout the series? Is like, is there anything in particular that you want me to do? I think we'll take that. See how it works. We've not got the paint can anymore, but.
I ain't serving you.
Marcus of Queensberry rules only, baby. I try to be a good person.
He did.
Now who the bitch?
Yeah. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Obviously, you don't have to do this, but I'm gonna think, like, I'm not bored, I just wanna
stay the fuck.
Switch up a bit. Don't like him. Don't like him. She's not wearing green, so she's not an asshole. Only people that wear green.
Now run away! So you got?
Okay, so we did that and we got a bit of money. I think that was gonna be like a lot of police. Oh no, I should have bought some food before. I best reload. Ah, so it's not like. Okay, so there's gonna be like a lot of police officers outside now. Yeah, I'm going back inside. Okay, so there's people there. Good job, because I need some food.
Come on, just pick something.
Yeah, well, come on, what you want me to do?
We stack them high, sir. Here you go, enjoy.
Full. Alright, so that's full now. Yeah, what sort of stuff do you want me to do throughout the Let's Play? Because I'm guessing you don't want me just to stick to the storyline. Like, do you want me to go out on like mad missions like that and just kill a lot of people? Okay, so I'm going to have to go out and kill about four.
You're dead.
Yes!
Right, I'm going to get the weapons.
I'ma get real steam. So don't you try to flex and try to look on me. Hey yo, check it, that's dead, that's it.
I nearly died.
Cause all your phony ass rappers, I'ma rush your shit. Rush your shit.
Right, we'll go and save it now. What shit?
Now when you see me on the set, you know I know Alicia. Living like a mad dog, walking through the street a step more. Unless you wanna get torn up, your back's worn out, burnt out, fucked.
There we go. Yeah, so guys, send me some messages on what you want to do with this. Also, I'm hoping to bring out a Minecraft series out soon. Okay. Okay, I'll just park it. Okay, oh.
Yeah.
Hey, CJ, it's Sweet.
Hey, what's up?
If you don't respect your body, ain't nobody gonna respect you. You're too skinny, CJ. You need to pack on some muscle.
If I wanted nagging, I'd buy a clockwork wife.
Just looking out for you, homie. It's all show and respect, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
There's a gym I go to a couple blocks out from the Grove. Go check it out and get yourself a gangster physique.
I'll scope it out. Later, man.
Gangster physique. Yeah, that's the gym. I thought we got that. Yeah, that's the gym. It's like right down the road, but I'll probably go into that next episode. So we'll just save the game, man. So we nearly died. And we got a 3-star police chase. Not too bad. Okay guys, so, wait, what's that? Okay guys, so, that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching, please like and subscribe. Yeah, thanks, have a good day.